At Northolt Airfield, the Moscow Dynamos gather in the early morning to say goodbye before returning to Russia. Soviet Ambassador Mr. Gusev was among those who wished them Godspeed. Carefully loaded onto the Dakotas are the bicycles given to the team by their British admirers. With Christmas in view, each of the Dynamos took back presents they'd bought for those at home. A final word and a handshake, and it's time to go. But not, we hope, for too long.